Welcome! This is Squatch Comics doing an unboxing of the new Star Wars X-Wing starter sets. This is the Galactic Empire. Everything you need in the box. Four ships. Let's see what all we get. Check those out. Now we're going to see all the cardboard we get. I will also show my patented method to get the dials together. Get the shooty distance. The actual 2.5 rule book. It's pretty much the same. Like I say, there's a few changes, but we'll get into those. Got some ship cards. Because what is the Empire without Darth Vader? His buddies and his TIE fighters. Get abilities, upgrades, force powers. Also comes with not a shrinky dink damage deck, but a full size card deck for damage. All your bases and templates. Let's go ahead and one of these up. Best thing about AMG Asmodee, their stuff is packaged really well. Darth Vader, almost ready to go. And they brought back, this was in the 1.0, but now we have TIE bombers. Eight dice. That is enough for attack and defense. You got your defense dice. Let's see if I can paint. Little bit, halfway lucky. I'm jamming on attack. Get a shot of the Legion. X-Wing players, we need to be up here at the shop. Represent.
What we got?
It depends on.
And unlike David, I like being on camera. Like, what's right up? There. Call me Papa Squatch. Right. This is Jason here at Squatch Comics. We got the dials. We got. That is sweet. That is the round tracker. In the new system, you go up to 12 rounds. At the end of 12, whoever's got the most points. We've got our movement. Darth Vader wants to take a little free lazy bank. He's going to do that. All the tokens you need. Some mines. But I was going to show everybody the easiest way. Get these together.
You might as well, because it's going to go random. Unless he has a card that says he
can. Alright, pop out the center. Pop out the center on that one.
So, main tokens.
These pop right apart. I'm gonna get the biggest one.
All those go at the end of the round. So you might as well use it.
Unless use a little pressure, pop it through.
That lets you keep
it. Unpop it. Pop it into that one. This one's a little pre-loosened. Bam! Your dice is your dial is ready to attack. And we got two X-Wings. These are so nice, pre-painted, fully assembled. This one kit, you have everything you need to play against someone else. You buy this kit, you can come up and play in any of the Squatch Comics Thursday night X-Wing. And that's Thursday nights. The first and third Thursday nights are X-Wing. Second Thursday and fourth Thursday, we're gonna play Legion up here. Let's see if we can get Star Wars Mania at Squatch Comics. That's it, I'm Jason. Y'all come by and see us.